the one.
Be gentle with our car. This was built in 1907.
There's a couple of them. I think I saw a couple in the valley.
Well, they're working on it. Yeah, they're working on it. We got a volunteer. We're doing a lot of work on it.
It'd be nice if somebody was able to get a lot of them.
Thank you.
More over there than one car around the other. You would just walk to the other end, put the change the trolley poles, and we would head on. Made it much faster. And eventually all the cars got moving. This car got motors, and around 1938 they had a little bit of a fire, so the car had to be rebuilt, and therefore it has a different ceiling. This is newer than the other car. They put the lights over the seats, which makes it easier to read a newspaper, and they lowered the ceiling so there's an air duct above it, you can get a little ventilation. But you got plenty of ventilation with the windows, which of course, compared to a train hauled by a steam engine, was in the early 1900s, that was miraculous. You know, no soot coming in the windows. And people who owned houses along the way, you know, these trains ran down the alley. So people used to hang the wash in the back. Well, when you have a steam engine going down the alley, you shouldn't do that. Here comes our train. We'll be moving shortly. This is the only spot where one train can pass the motor.
Thank you. That's the quote up here.
Yeah.